Subject English Class 4. My dear students, I have given this question as a homework. So we'll read the question and solve it with correct answers. Okay? Vocabulary. Find the correct words from the text to complete this sentence. यहाँ पे बोला गया है कि आपको chapter से कुछ words को ढूंढना है और इस sentence को complete करना है. Okay? Number 1. When something is done very well and nothing is wrong about it, we say that has been done dash. When something is done very well and nothing is wrong about it, we say that it has been done perfectly. P-E-R-F-E-C-T-L-Y. Perfectly. P-E-R-F-E-C-T-L-Y. Perfectly. Number 2. A person who looks after sheep is called a dash. A person who looks after sheep is called a shepherd. S-H-E-P-H-E-R-D. Shepherd. S-H-E-P-H-E-R-D, shepherd. Number 3, when someone is happy with something one has done, one is dash with one's work. When someone is happy with something one has done, one is satisfied. S-A-T-I-S-F-I-E-D, satisfied. S-A-T-I-S-F-I-E-D, satisfied with one's work. Number 4. Small areas of land ruled by kings or queens are called dash. Small areas of land ruled by kings or queens are called kingdom. K-I-N-G-D-O-M-S. Kingdoms. K-I-N-G-D-O-M-S. Kingdoms. Number 5. Something that is untouched by anything bad is dash. Something that is untouched by anything bad is pure. P-U-R-E. Pure. To this prakar se aap चैप्टर से सही वर्ड को आप लिख के इस सेंटेंस को कंप्लीट करने की कोशिश करेंगे. थैंक यू.